Welcome to the Math Planet, your fast math guide. Hi, I am Tim. Today we will continue to make 10 to subtract. The title for today's lesson is Count On to Make 10. Are you ready to start? Hello everyone, I am Tim. Do you remember me? Our lesson today is about making 10 to subtract. I will count on or add up to subtract, which means I will think addition to subtract. So, let's get started. In this lesson, I will think addition to subtract. The two main steps for our lesson today are making 10 and adding to 10. If I use these basic addition facts, I can solve subtraction problems faster. Let's see how we can do so. Let's find 13 minus 8. I will start by drawing 8 counters using 10 frames. Next, I will add to make 10, so I add 2 counters. Next, I will add 3 more counters to reach 13, which is the whole. So, actually I added 5 counters. 8 plus 5 equals 13, so the difference is 5. So, in order to count on to make 10, the steps are as follows. I will start at the part, which is the number after the minus sign in the subtraction equation. Then I will add to make 10. Next, I will add to 10 until I reach the whole, which is the first number in the subtraction equation. Finally, the number of counters that I add will be the difference or the answer to my subtraction equation. Let's try to solve this example. To find 16 minus 9, I will start by drawing 9 counters on the 10 frames. I will add to make 10, so I will add 1 counter. Next, I will add until I reach 16, so I will add 6 more counters. This means I added 7 counters. So 9 plus 7 is 16, which means that 16 minus 9 equals 7. Now, can you help me to solve this example to find 15 minus 7? First, I will draw 7. So, I draw 7 counters on 10 frames. Next, I will add 3 to make 10. So, 7 plus 3 equals 10. Then, I will add 5 more to reach 15. So, 10 plus 5 equals 15. I added 3 and 5 more counters, which means I added 8 counters. 7 plus 8 equals 15, which means that 15 minus 7 equals 8. To sum up today's lesson, today we learned how to subtract by counting on to make 10. In order to do so, I start at the part, I make 10, then I add to 10 until I reach the whole. We're done for today's lesson. Thank you for watching. Hope you liked the video. Please subscribe for more videos. See you later. Bye.